search is on tonight for a suspect involved in a shooting on the city's west side. It happened around 4:30 this afternoon at the intersection of Greenpoint and Bear Lane. Police say a 17-year-old male was shot. Witnesses tell police a black Jeep fled the scene. The victim was taken to Christus Spahn Shoreline by a friend. He is expected to recover. Right now, police don't think the shooting was gang-related.